the Kim Possible movie is funny, action-packed, that's kind of two words, but we'll go with that, and sweet.
I know that they're going to love Sadie. I think Sadie is so much fun. I know they're going to love Sean and the chemistry that they have. You know, Ron and Kim, their chemistry is everything, and I think that they did such a great job. Kim Possible really represents girl power, you know, and not just girl power, but, you know, just being empowered as a young person in high school, trying to find your way, being a loyal friend, being a great daughter, and being a good citizen, like really helping out, giving back, and serving your community. And I think that's a really great message to be sending out there right now.
So not the drama.
Oh, so not the drama.
Yes! Yes!
Good job!
Thank you.
I learned from the best.
You know. Thank you.
Being here right now is aging me a little bit. I feel real old, especially meeting the new Wade. I'm like, okay, yeah, I'm up there now. But it's a good feeling. I'm glad to be here. One of the cool things I loved about Wade was he made being smart cool.
I'm looking forward to seeing Isaac Brown do his role. You know, I'm here to support my little bro, so that's that. You know, Monique didn't make it, but that's okay, because Isaac's in it, so I feel like I'm still connected in some kind of way.
It was such an honor. I mean, I grew up being such a huge fan of the original TV show. I remember I had like a little Kim Possible doll that said all her catchphrases and used to bop to the theme song all the time, so getting to be a part of this was, I mean, unbelievable. I can't believe I'm here. I can't believe I'm about to watch the movie for the first time. I'm freaking out.
It definitely was a big deal to me to like be able to play this part. They really captured the relationships that were so like important from the series and brought it over to the movie. And then also having like a lot of the original cast come back, it just like really like cements it in with the series, and like I feel like people are going to really appreciate that.
I always say, come for the Rufus, but stay for the Drakken. But I think they're going to love the, it has a lot of heart. So yes, does it have comedy? Yes, it has action. It has special effects. It has a naked mole rat. But I think more than anything, it has heart, which is, I think, what makes it relatable.
My girls are so excited to be here. And as a mom, to see such a strong, wonderful teenage girl like this, I'm like all for it.
Bringing Shego to life was a huge responsibility, but I hope that I did a good job. I really enjoyed doing it. I really enjoyed learning to do all the stunts and filming the movie, so I hope everyone enjoys watching it.
I think it's so important for kids to see a regular girl who's going through stuff that's so normal, and it's hard sometimes, and you go through times in your life where things aren't always perfect, and I hope kids take away that, you know, that's okay, and it's gonna be hard sometimes, but they can get through it. And, you know, if they have their friends by their side, they'll get through it, and I think that's so important.